Apart from traveling by air, road is the only other way into the city. However, this one has been neglected for many years. After Edebu, the 67-kilometer road leading to villages in Mt Koiari is in a dire state. PMVs only go as far as Edebu to avoid having to travel the beat-up road. Villagers trek this road every day, either to get their produce to the market or just to buy a packet of sugar. In an attempt to get the attention of relevant authorities, local and Kokoda Trek ranger Noel Landy decided to initiate the road project.
We got the land, people got ground, people got kaike stop low happier. But how can we get this love? What am I? Good play kaike blow, me play golo market na tree money. That is why most of the women all participate in this program. Because mothers also have staple house and they make the garden. But how all Baksim this produce blow, na karem golo, Port Moresby. See, suppose all karem go, all charge me pla maybe 3 kina or 5 kina per kilo. Me pla no got money. That is why I'm discouraging me pla planting kaike me pla stop. Walking name stop, but hardlo me pla salem this la. That is why our main aim is to push the road, land transport. So that roadblock car must come up. People use him hand blow, same garden kaike na go salem blow.
A total of 95 villages, including women and children, set up camp at Manono for 2 weeks to clear the road. The cold, rainy weather did not slow down these determined locals. They come from villages that are along the Kokoda track. However, they have benefited very little from the Kokoda initiative. The Kokoda Initiative is a partnership between the Australian and PNG government established in 2008 to improve the lives of communities along the Kokoda Track. One would wonder where these funds are going while people from these communities are suffering.
No got soap, no got one me plus I walk about Lowen's corner or me plus I come go same. Now Kokoda Track, it's famous, but look, awesome. Old man walk like you see me plaster. Or like you see me plan, you see me plan go get a half blow. One em half em develop now, behind all by look, lo me plan. I must tintin blow losen. Also walk him osen. No got good plus service em come up now. Recently, teacher blow me plan walk about come. Now school blow me plan pass almost 7 weeks now. Now it's half of that gem now. Now me got big plus or a level blow me buru kosen.
Kairu Kuhiri MP Peter Isaimo is one of the others who has acknowledged the initiative with a 20,000 kina commitment. The Kokoda Trek Authority has also provided logistical support and food supplies. For these people, all they ask for is a good road, which they say will solve many of their problems. Charlene Airy, National MTV News.